Breaking news this morning, a US jury has found former President Donald Trump must pay more than $83 million to E Jean Carroll in a defamation trial. The case was brought by the former magazine columnist who claims he raped her in the mid-1990s and then defamed her when he denied her allegations. The jury decided Donald Trump should pay $18.3 million in compensatory damages and $65 million in punitive damages. Last year, a jury in New York found the former president had sexually assaulted Ms Carroll in the 1990s.